What's up, everybody? Welcome to SHQ NFT Gaming and Collectibles. I am Walkingkeys, and tonight we're talking about Todd McFarlane's digital site, and he's dropping the Gunslinger tomorrow. Very excited, and we're going to talk about that real quick. Todd McFarlane and his digital site. You know, Todd McFarlane's been doing comics for a long time, some iconic images, plus he's been doing the toys, the physical toys for a long time, and now he's moving into digital, and I'm really liking what he's doing over there, and I've been a big fan of Spawn since the 90s, since I was in high school, so I'm excited to see all this happening, and what's really cool is how he is rewarding his the collectors with this drop. Now, there was a Bane drop, Bane from Batman, which is a pretty big drop, had about 1,800 mint total. Pretty good, went well, but the common one fell under retail. But one thing that's really interesting with this one, it's a pretty desired character within the, if you're a Spawn fan, you know, if you're a fan of Todd's work, this is a pretty cool character. And so I'm excited to get this one, but I think they did it right. What they did was there's only, first of all, I want to show you the mint numbers here. Let's see. I don't see. It doesn't show exactly, but there's 666 total. And it breaks down. I think they have an FAQ somewhere in here. Yeah. How many collectibles total? Oh, well, there you go. Anyway, so there's two different versions. There's this one you see here. There's one with the gunslinger holding the gun on a horse. And then there's both versions, a midnight version, which is like a dark coat and stuff, like a dark variant. So it's pretty sweet, pretty excited. And there's only 666. And anyone that owns all six Spawn Launch Series collectibles, you can get six of them at the drop for 10% off on the early allow list. If you have both Animated Spawn and Animated Redeemer, which were actually rewards for holding these sets, then you get six. You can buy six. If you own one Spawn, one Redeemer, and one Clown, so any version of them, then you can get four per wallet. And if you own any Spawn, doesn't matter which one it is, you can get two per wallet. So pretty awesome how they're rewarding the collectors of the Spawn series. I actually have this one. I have three. I have one Spawn, one Redeemer, one Clown. So I'm going to be able to mint four. And I'm pretty excited about that because I think there's only something like 33 of one of the variants available. So, I mean, that's going to be worth some money. It's going to be pretty exciting to whoever lands that. Now they have a second allow list starting at 12:45 p.m. Eastern on the 10th. Players with over 15,000 XP per wallet, and anyone in the odd key community, one per wallet, can get it for 70 matic. So this is cool. So anyone that uses the platform, the Todd McFarlane Digital app, and you can go in there and you can follow people. You can put your pieces on the showroom, which is pretty cool. It's pretty neat. But if you do that, you can collect XP as well. And so I think I have like 30,000-40,000 XP. So I've had some collectibles for a while, plus I bought some stuff recently. Happy that this is rewarding, you know, people in the community. And then Odd Key, which is on Solana, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I have one Odd Key collectible, so I actually qualify for this, but I'm just going to get all mine here. And then if there are any left, public sale goes on at 1 p.m. tomorrow within 14 hours or so. This is kind of what they look like. Here's the gunslinger and the horse. And then they have a dark variant of them that they don't have here. But here, I'll show you what the Spawn looks like. Go down here. Here's the Spawn. This one's pretty sweet. And I got this, about the same price it is now, but I bought this a while ago. I don't know. January, I think. Oh, here's history. Yeah, January 2nd. I wanted to get it earlier during the drop, but I couldn't figure out how to get in here and get the Matic all set up, but I got to figure it out. But I eventually got in here and got it January 2nd. So I've been here pretty much all year. I really enjoy the McFarlane stuff. And they're just beautiful collectibles. I'm digging it. So to show, here's the Spawn, here's the Redeemer, and here's the Clown. And then they have different variants of these, which are like darker versions. So like the red is actually black and the blue here is like gray. It's pretty sweet. And then he has Todd McFarlane Dragons on here. Actually, for holding this set right here, I got this airdrop, this animated Spawn, which is pretty dope. I went ahead and picked that up. I like this dragon. Just trying to finish my Komodo set. So I got that set of those dragons there. Superman, I love that one. That one came out during Comic-Con. And I'm starting to work on this set, this other dragon set. We got three of the Todds, one of them signed. And I got Matthew Mintz for my Superman and my signed Todd, which is kind of cool, 97. Bane, that was the one that came out last week. And this is actually a bust of Black Adam. And Black Adam, I got that as a code for buying the physical version of that. And let me see if you can see that. You can see it right over here. Ooh, right there. So I bought that. It was $20. And then they sent me the code to be able to get that, which I think is pretty cool. And I have the... let's see. So, yeah, the bronze one is going for like $20, $16-17. So you basically get all your money back. But I got one of these, one of the rares, and that's $24. So that's more. That's about what I pay with shipping and everything. So I don't know. I thought it was pretty cool. I think Todd McFarlane is doing some really cool stuff. Oh, I didn't even show it. I didn't even show it. I was talking about it. So there you go. There's the bronze, and here's the silver one I got. And then the gold one, if you're lucky to get one, I think they're going for like 500 Matic. That's a lot. I'm not buying that. I think so. Todd McFarlane, here's the thing. He's the king of toys, collectible, physical. And so he's moving into this digital realm. And he's having these some that you can buy the physical and get the digital along with it, which is pretty cool. And I'm excited to see what he's doing. He's going to be able to, he's actually putting that in the store. So you'll be able to go into a store, buy your collectible figure, and then you'll get a code or you'll scan it and you'll get a unique individual NFT for your collection. So. Pretty cool. If you're just getting started and you want to take part in the drop, my recommendation is maybe picking up one of the Spawn collectible figures. You'll be able to get two of them on drop tomorrow. And you want to make sure you have all your Polygon in your wallet. I use MetaMask, but get that in there because they don't allow credit card purchases for the drops. Allow this. Now, for public mint, you can use a credit card, but there's only 666 of these. People in the top 10 of on Tom McFarlane's site, too, can get up to six of these, and people in the top 100 can get, like, up to four. So most of those people are already going to have those sets anyway and going to have that, but it just tells you that getting in here, I'll tell you that you get rewarded if you get in, get your sets, you collect your sets, and just hold tight, and you get some pretty valuable stuff airdropped. I'm excited to see how this drop goes. The Gunslinger is a pretty cool character. I'm excited to pick up and have in my showroom. I wish everybody well if you're going for the drop. And, let me know what you think in the comments. hit me up, Walking Keys, and I'm out of here. Peace.
Thanks for watching. Here's a couple of videos for you to check out. And of course,
hit that like button and that subscribe button right next to it.
We appreciate you all.
We're having a good time.